afraid raising the dead ain't within my power.
Will it be all right? Should I be afraid?
It's coming!
Looking for an old woman. She lives somewhere in the mountains hereabouts.
All she can do is take you straight to hell. You go home and you bury your boy.
Some folks say is how she's got powers.
Who are you?
Ed Harley.
What do you want, Ed Harley? Say it. You're looking for vengeance. Vengeance. Say it. There's no graveyard way back deep in them woods. The thing you're looking for is in there.
It was an accident.
No! No, not like this! Not like this!
It's gotta run its course. Now it begins. It begins.
Caleb Colton no longer belongs to our world.
We'll give him a week, see if we can call him one of us.
He belongs to hers.
But you have to learn to kill.
He belongs to theirs.
I don't want to kill.
He makes a kill tonight.
And they all belong to the night.
It's 3 hours short for a bus to get home. You help me out?
What are you on?
Believe me, I told you.
Don't think of it as killing.
Amen.
Amen. Don't think at all. It's something that you do night after night. It's only ever a question of time.
You're nervous? I would be too if I were you. Near Dark.
Could be your boys falling in with control.
Check out time.
Some time, son.
God damn, this is my family. Let him go.
Near Dark. Pray for daylight. The night has its price.
Experiment. A freak accident. A secret that will be carried to the grave as the horror classic is reborn. Return of the Living Dead, Part 2. Jesse will be the first to know. Billy will be the first to go.
We've got to get out of here. Get to the phone.
Seven of the living against an army of the dead, starved for life. Living Dead, Part 2. Just when you thought it was safe to be dead.
Stand by for the most extraordinary chain of events ever swept up into high adventure.
Hey, Larry, where's the forklift?
Forklift! It's over there for the baggage loader.
Airplane. Airplane is drama.
This is Dr. Brody at the Mayo Clinic. There's a passenger on your Chicago flight 209, or a little girl named Lisa Davis, en route to Minneapolis. She's scheduled for a heart transplant. I want you to make sure that she's kept in a reclined position and that a continuous watch is kept on her IV.
Airplane is action. Airplane is romance.
I love you, Elaine.
I love you.
Airplane is music.
There is only one river. There is only one sea.
Airplane is dancing. Never has the screen been so big.
You ever been in a cockpit before?
No, sir, I've never been up in a plane before.
Peter Graves.
You ever seen a grown man naked?
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
My name is Roger Murdoch. I'm an airline pilot.
Leslie Nielsen.
This woman has to be gotten to a hospital.
A hospital? What is it?
It's a big building with patients, but that's not important right now.
Lloyd Bridges.
Johnny, what can you make out of this?
This? Well, I can make a hat, or a brooch, or a pterodactyl. Could you
Robert Stack.
All right, Steve, let's face a few facts.
And we hope you enjoy the rest of your flight.
Julie Haggerty.
By the way, is there anyone on board who knows how to fly a plane?
Can you fly this plane and land it?
Robert Hayes.
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious, and don't call me Shirley.
I've got to get out of here. I've got to get out of here.
Calm down. Get a hold of yourself.
Please, let me handle this.
I've got to get out.
Calm down now. Get back to your seat. I'll take care of this cocktail. Calm down. Get a hold of yourself.
Don't be one of the phone. Everything's been torn.
Sister, please, don't handle this.
Mayday. Mayday.
The most incredible adventure the screen has ever created.
He's coming right at us!
The big news is... Airplane.
I'm up. You like that, huh?
Nice ride.
Thanks.
How much?
Excuse me?
How much for the car?
She's not for sale.
You have a good day, sir.
Daisy.
I lost everything. That dog was a final gift from my dying wife.
Jonathan, you got out once. You dip so much as a pinky back into this pond, you may find something reaching out to pull you back in.
It's personal.
Where'd you get that car? What does it matter?
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
The nobody?
That nobody. It's John Wick.
for some action. Break your neck, break sight,
where you concerned. You working again?
No, just sorting some stuff out.
Task your crew.
How many?
As many as you have.
Hey, John. I thought I'd let myself in.
People keep asking if I'm back. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
I'm not afraid of John Wick.
How good's your laundry?
No one's that good.
I thought not.